What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you've installed iPadOS 16 through Apple's developer program, or the public beta now it's been released, you may decide you want to downgrade due to usability or stability issues. In this video, I'm going to show you how to downgrade iPadOS 16 to iPadOS 15 without losing any data. So, let's get started. Method 1. Downgrade with iTunes. The first thing you need to do is download the IPSWA file for the version of iPadOS that you intend to downgrade to. Go to IPSWA. Click iPad. Choose your iPad model. Now you can download the IPSWA file. So we go ahead and click the download buttons. Wait for the download finished. Then connect your iPad to the computer. Open iTunes. Now we are going to back up the device to this computer. Click Backup Now. Wait for the backup process over. Then you can begin downgrade. We're gonna restore the iPad back to iOS 15. Before that, we should turn off Find My iPad in settings. This is a necessary step before restoring. Once done, back to iTunes. Hold Shift and click Restore iPad at the same time. Choose the IPSWA file that you just downloaded and let the process complete. This final step can take a little while to complete, so don't worry too much if it's taking what feels like a long time. Then your iPad should restart. Let's check it out. Now your iPad is downgraded to iOS 15. If it doesn't work, ReiBoot will be a nice choice. Click on Reset Device on the interface. Then choose Factory Reset. Click Import Local Firmware. Select the iOS 15 IPSWA file we downloaded. Then you can start downgrading. Well done, let's go ahead and set it up. Okay, now let's go to settings and check it out. As you can see, your iPad is downgraded to iOS 15 now. But we don't have any data just yet, so now we are going to restore from the backup we made earlier today. Because your backup file version is iOS 16, so you need to modify the backup first. Hold Win plus R, type percent user profile percent and click Apple. Select Mobile Sync, click Backup. Find the file you just backup and open it. Scroll down to the bottom. We can find the info, plus file. Open it in Notepad way. Then hold Control plus F. Type product in. Click Find Next option 3 times. Below we can see iOS 16. Change it to 15, then save it. And then let's connect the iPad. And go to iTunes to restore from the modified backup. Then you can get your data without any issues. Then here we go. Congratulations! All of your data has been restored. And the software version is still iOS 15. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful to you. More tutorials can be found on the TenorShare channel. See you next time.